Becca, I'm doing everything I can to help you. You've been cooped up in here for almost a year. Your whole world is inside of this house. It's just not healthy. If you could just get interested in something.
Becca, you're gonna make yourself sick.
You're starting to sound like my mother, Suze.
Have you told her about your lump?
No.
I know you're afraid to leave your home. I thought long and hard about asking this favor of you. And if it doesn't work out, I'll understand. I could never think less of you. But just remember, each of us has courage of which we are mostly not even aware. The secret is how to tap into it. Sometimes all it takes is someone else believing in us, and with every fiber of my being, I know you can do this.